They should give the power back to the Hong Kong people and not to construct any obstacle for the general election in Hong Kong.
Hong Kong 特别行政区行政长官曾荫权先生致辞。